The following contest is an 8-woman ladder match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Suicide Blondes. From Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, the Latina Sensation, AJ!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, the X Factor.
Here's a competitor who knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going and even compliments my suit.
Wow, a goody two shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
Let's see what she can do.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, EV.
Everyone else might be fooled, but I see right through this individual's pleasant manner. There's a dirty player in there.
Well, Saxton, you must have exceptional vision because.
And representing the family from Glasgow, Scotland, Gabriel.
Some would say this. Here we go. She is ready.
And representing the Brainbusters, from Glasgow, Scotland, Sarah.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual. One of the best competitors in the women's division.
Representing the bad girls. from Glasgow, Scotland, the Psycho.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could you...
Representing the Boom Squad, from Glasgow, Scotland, Holly Wright.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. The contract is hot, and these superstars are off to the races.
Being the first up the ladder doesn't get you anything, but being the last gets you everything.
She's able to get out of the way.
Stop! Look out! Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders. And they crash. Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Uh-oh.
Clear on the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Great counter. It's a great IQ on display there.
Ladder matches are unpredictable. We all know that. But if you can pick your spots and prepare for the fact that you're going to end up punishing, should be able to survive and hopefully come out on top.
Crushing that hamstring. Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Phoenix strikes.
Lightning fast strikes. Incredible speed.
That was mad.
Knee lift to the body. Nice.
The stagger away.
Just nasty. Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Signs of slowing now.
At this point in the match, though, I wouldn't count anyone out.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
What a punch. A slap. Driven into the barricade. Oh, colliding. Uh-oh. She can be set up for a submission here.
Escape.
And the rolling neck snap. She's fighting back.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Launching himself in the ropes. Right in the bread basket. Face has been planted. Working on the arm. Dropped it all the way to the floor. Trying to chop her off with a low kick.
Anticipated.
Jumping close line. What agility. careful. And the end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
It is all or nothing at this point.
Them. Well, this isn't going to win the the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage. Look out! Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed it. Oh, it was about to break free.
Wrist control, very effective, and snapping the fingers, nasty.
Oh, that hurt. Look at this. Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness, nasty line. Oh, goodness, that was bad.
Turning the tables.
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
I'm gonna wear it out. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. This is dangerous. This is crazy. Take down.
spin. This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent.
Yeah.
supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent up.
What are we going to see here?
Top of the ladder.
She's just about there.
Oh, this could be the beginning of the end, Michael.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind.
That's just fun to watch.
And hammer it away. Sit out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. Go to the top here.
Looking to finish it.
This very well. There's one there. Golden opportunity here. Don't blow it.
Oh, Spinebuster.
She's pushed into the corner. Thompson's insulted. Stopped her. Oh, saw it coming. Specifically targeting the leg. Sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, man.
Let's get another look at what made that ladder match so exciting.
Here is your winner, Fry.
After an intense and jaw-dropping match, here is the latest Money in the Bank winner.